Howdy y'all, I am Ice Gold, and today I'm doing some more Myth PvP. It was not a good day of PvP for me, team, so this is going to be a much shorter video because I just want nothing more than to get off the game for the day. So, these are the stats. They're pretty solid. 191 damage. The resist is a little meat, but I need to run the Nullity Hat to make up, you know, accuracy, pips, and pierce. So, that comes at the cost of resist, which, you know, it can be kind of tough, but still, 191 damage, that's pretty good. Perfect accuracy to both Myth and Fire, perfect pierce with the Clockwork Courser mount, and then, you know, pretty decent crit, and not so great block, because, yeah, I mean, with Nullity Hat, my defensive stats kind of fall apart, but it is what it is. Perfect pips, pretty decent sheds, I'm running 3-piece, so it is pretty nice right there. 25% P-Serve with the Hunhao Amulet, so kind of nice, but not really. It's not like I'm really needing to P-Serve much on a Myth, and then some decent Archmastery. So, since I want to get off the game, enjoy the match. Can you just be a Storm and not be doing some cheese like Trap Stack? Can you just give me a safe matchup so I can make a video today? Okay, thanks. No, Stoneblock. I'm tired, team. Like, PvP is just, it's so bad right now. You would not believe. What the hell? Lag? Okay. I guess get rid of that. I don't know what school he is, but I think it's a Storm, right? Maybe get a Myth Pip and just Wand, I guess. Nothing else to do. Or he might be trying to go for like a tree, or just brute force a tree. Because everybody brute forces Gambits in this meta. No. But yeah, we can work with this hand, vaguely. I think if I just like fiend for the tree, it should be okay. I mean, yeah, like worst case, I just hit and bug, right? Do that. Minotaur is good. I don't know what to do right now. We'll see if he shields again. If he does, then I'll Minotaur, but I want to keep that because it might be my like win con. Okay, he started bubble and I don't mind fighting it, so yeah, time of legend, that's cool with me. So, okay. Reliquary is cool, but I mean, does he have another bubble though, is the question. If he... Okay, this is a hit. Okay, he had a hit and bub, so what I think I'm gonna do now is hit and bub back and take off that shield, and then maybe try and go for a Jhin. I don't know. Okay, so let's just do it. Let's just hit and bub and try not to think too much about it. Okay, stone. I don't need that. I mean, I could just aura. What's this? Bubble? Okay, well. Yeah, I think. Do I have the troll in hand still? I could aura and then just send it. Yeah, I do have the troll in hand. So let's do it. I can finally do this most insane combo in the game. Even if he stun blocks, I guess that gives him the opportunity to crack in, which you know he has, so. Nice. W ball. So, probably a spirit. Ooh. Do I want to just eat that? I kind of don't. So, No. I have the aura. I might as well. I kind of panicked at the end. Crit, that's nice. Yeah, that is huge damage. I mean, y'all already know. Like, I might straight up just kill the guy right here. Because that is just how crazy Basilisk into Troll is. Okay. Because, yeah, I think it might just chalk him. Like, I have one buff, and it might just do it. Like, genuinely. I've also, like, hard outshattered him. Which is kind of crazy. Alright, so how much does it need to do? I mean, a buff tree would hurt a lot, but I mean, 65-59. This might do it, honestly. Like, with the troll damage, like, that would be kind of crazy. Crit, too. Yeah, an extra 630, I think it might be wraps for him. Yeah, oh, 5877. Ooh, damn. So it's close. I mean, I don't think. Alright, meat pull. Yeah, 52 HP. So a fire elf will do it. Which I'm like glad I pulled, because wow. I mean, his only move is to just Hail Mary the tree, right? Or Tree of Strife. Wrong tree. Give it a bug. This is going to do mass, isn't it? 51? And he piecer. Oh, that complicates things. Because I think the heal over times activate before the dot. So I have to do this. Oh my god, this just became so much more intense. Okay, a Cyclops will kill. I think. It's just a matter of, does a djinn kill me through a shield? And after today, like, I've kind of seen everything, so I wouldn't be surprised. Balance spell? Weakness? Yeah, I think it's wraps then. Cyclops just kills. 342? Yeah. Definitely. That guy kinda had me on my toes. The whole Tree of Strife into Djinn play is kinda neat, to be honest, because, okay, no crit, but it kills. I have an aura. Because, yeah, Djinn is the only heal overtime gambit. I really just overtime gambit in general that doubles damage, which I think is cool, so. GG, Brandon. I am getting off the game for the rest of the day, because screw this. So, yeah. Thank y'all for watching. I've been Ice Gold. Be sure to like, subscribe, and leave like 50 comments for the algorithm. And I will see y'all later.